Chime is a mobile bank account and debit card. No hidden fees. Get paid up to 2 days early. Overdraft fee free. Start banking with Chime today at Chime.com.
It's all gone so fast, you know. A lot of things happened in the last, I would say, I don't know, 5 years, you know, since I was a kid in Real Madrid, now to the All-Stars, so it's been going really fast. I mean, just have fun, you know, enjoy. Take every moment I can and just enjoy it. I mean, just work hard, you know, have fun with it. Find what you love, you know. If you love playing basketball, that was for me. You know, I just love being on the practice. And I love being out there just playing basketball. And that's my advice.
We have a baller with a baller. Jared Greenberg is with Luka Doncic right now. Jared?
The youngest European-born player to ever start an All-Star game. Luka Doncic, how's that sound?
Sounds good.
What has this been like for you now? Winning Rookie of the Year, you come in, you're going to be in the All-Star game, you're taking part in Rising Stars again. How do you explain all of this?
I mean, it all happened for a quick, you know, since the last 5 years, you know, a lot of things happened quickly. But, you know, I'm really glad to be here. As a kid, I was dreaming about that, and it's just an awesome moment to be here.
As a kid, that was like 3 years ago. You're only 20, Luka.
I'm still a kid.
How are you feeling, by the way, your ankles? You miss 7 games, you come back, and you drop 30 like it's nothing.
I mean, I'm feeling good, you know. Ankles are doing better. It's not all the way healed for sure, but, you know, you got to keep working on that. So hope not to sprain it again.
What are you looking forward to the second half of the season, per se?
Win games. Win as many games as possible.
All right, what about winning out here, world team? Is there some pride on the line for you tonight in the Rising Stars Challenge?
Yeah, I hope we win too.
All right, any predictions? Can you win MVP of this game and win MVP on Sunday in the All-Star game?
No.
You're ruling it out.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks, Luka. That's anticlimactic. I wanted to toss it back to Lefko with some sort of prediction here.
From Slovenia, in his second year with the Dallas Mavericks, the reigning Kia NBA Rookie of the Year, and first-time NBA All-Star, Luka Doncic.
Dax has been a good three-point shooter this year. That push shot, Barron, with the jam in that
hole. Take us to our first timeout.
We're going to
have a maintenance issue.
Wow, I think you're right.
We'll have to go check on that.
Doncic rattles one home.
There he goes.
Luka.
Luka Doncic. With 2 seconds left, is going to knock this down.
He's going to shoot from half court.
Three, two. There's half 2 seconds. Blast. There's the knockdown.
Yeah,
I got it. What a shot.
Yeah.
What a shot.
Luka.
Eventually comes. They now said from Slovenia. That's funny.
Four-pointer right
there. 2 seconds.
Tell us how much fun you had out there tonight, and also walk us through that half-court shot that you made.
You know, it was fun, you know, those games. Fans want to see a lot of dunks, a lot of long threes, you know, fun stuff. And the half-court shot, you can ask DeAndre Ayton. I call it before in the timeout. So you can ask him.
What did President Obama say to you, and what did you think about his little joke about Jason Kidd's shooting?
He just came to me and, you know, introduced. Obviously, I know who he was. He just said, "You're doing a fantastic job." You know, that really inspired me. And he said, "Don't shoot like Jay Kidd."